So this is the ear implant, which is now covered with the flap. The flap comes from this area above the ear, and there's a drain back here that you can barely see coming out here that's temporary and will be removed. And now we're going to put suction on the ear and get the form of the ear.